Hiawatha, Solo Time for Strings, Book 2 by Hyland Etling.